9 Reasons Why You Should Love Other People. We don't have apps that share each other's pain or a website that lets you feel connected with others through suffering. We don't have a way to share that feeling of overwhelming sadness and sorrow that builds up on the inside, that feeling like the universe is exploding in your heart. We can't open our phones and scream at the top of our lungs at the world, or to tell the world to be a better place. Every single person on the planet will feel sorrow and emotional pain at some point in life. What reasons do you have to love anyone else other than yourself and your family? Sometimes it feels like other people only bring pain and suffering. Here are a few reasons why. 1. Love and kindness help prevent illness. Inflammation in the body is associated with all sorts of health problems, such as diabetes, cancer, chronic pain, obesity, and migraines. According to a study of adults aged 57 to 85, volunteering manifested the strongest association with lower levels of inflammation. Oxytocin also reduces inflammation, and even little acts of kindness can trigger oxytocin's release. Kindness may be the secret sauce to a healthy, happy life. But don't just take my word for it. Share a smile, make a donation, volunteer, or help others. Then let me know how you feel. 2. Being kind and loving others is good for you. Our brains are designed to make us feel good when we do something good for someone else. If you want to feel better all the time, do good things for people all the time. Oxytocin is a feel-good brain chemical that is credited with causing what's known as a helper's high. In addition to boosting oxytocin and dopamine, being kind can also increase serotonin, a neurotransmitter that helps regulate mood. Most research on the science behind why kindness makes us feel better has centered around oxytocin. 3. Love can change the world if there was more of it. Put money, fame, and fancy things aside, and all you are left with is yourself and other people. If you can lift someone up, you have more of a chance of being lifted up by someone else, especially when you need it the most. A bundle of sticks is a lot stronger than a single stick when being broken. Share love, and love will be shared with you. 4. Strengthen your integrity. Lack of integrity allows you to think things like, well, I've done this, so why not? Or what does it really matter anyway, who cares? When you strengthen your integrity, it allows you to feel better about yourself. When everyone else is feeling down and fighting against themselves, you can take the high road with a sense of pride, knowing you only shared love and kindness with others, allowing yourself to feel less pain and suffering through those hard events. 5. Everyone needs help at some point in life. Sometimes even a kind word like, you did a good job, or you're an amazing person, can change someone's day or even week. This brightness you've shared with that person can make them feel happy. When people are happy, they are nicer to one another. Life is hard. Are you being part of the problem or trying to better the problem? Everyone has problems. Let's not make more for each other. 6. Sharing kindness and love with another person will start a chain reaction and ignite the process of change to happen within them. If that person has lots of trauma, it might take them a while to pass along their kindness and love. But if the person has little trauma, they will then share love and kindness to someone else even faster. 7. Some people have no one to love them. Heal a small piece of the world by loving people just in case that person has no friends or family. These people can become very close friends and are usually the most loyal ones. Having more genuine, loyal people in your social network will help you in life. 8. Kindness eases anxiety. Anxiety, whether it's mild nervousness or severe panic, is an extremely common human experience. While there are several ways to reduce anxiety, such as meditation, exercise, prescription medications, and natural remedies, it turns out that being nice to others can be one of the easiest, most inexpensive ways to keep anxiety at bay. 9. If someone stays unhappy for too long, they can start to unload their pain and suffering on other people. They begin to hate the world. If everyone hated the world, we would blow ourselves into space and there would be nothing left. Luckily, Love is still holding all this together. Learning to overcome your own pain to show others love is very hard, but doing this is a smart move. The definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result. These words are usually credited to the acclaimed genius Albert Einstein. So instead of doing the same thing hundreds of generations have done before you, try something new. Push yourself to love others.